And today I'm going to prepare with you tiramisu with cheese, a typical recipe and dessert from my region. So I would start by going over what we need for this recipe. So you should have 100 grams of white sugar. Then we're gonna need the 4 eggs. Perfect. 300 grams of coffee, decaf.
This is the open.
Okay, so the coffee, you know, are, it is not ready, we should need it in liquid form, so not in granulated form. So if you have it in the solid form, either you have the machine to prepare it, or there is a mug that you should use. And lastly, we should have some Savoiardi biscuits or similar, which are. And before I forget, 500 grams of mascarpone cheese or ricotta cheese.
Okay.
Perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna start by dividing the whites and the red part of the eggs. So if you don't know how to do them, I'm gonna teach you. Okay, so I have an egg in my hand. I have got two bowls. So one of these two white labels that we are having with them. So I'm gonna crack it lightly, either on the countertop or on one of the two bowls. I'm gonna open it gently, really gently, in order not to let the red part out. And to keep it inside the half. So this half is empty and the other half has the red and some white part. And then I'm gonna use the other half to try to keep the red one apart from the white one. So I don't know if you can see because it's a little bit far, but I have it in this half one only the red part, the yolk. So that we can put it in another bowl and then work with it with the sugar later. I'm gonna do this with all 4 eggs.
So. Does it separate the egg yolks and put them separately? So, to keep the egg yolks.
So, you break it gently. We let the white part out and trying to keep the white part within the half, and then we put the yolk into the other container. And we are going to do this with all. Tell me once you're done, so that if you need any explanation.
Just do it through your hand. And just pop the thing there. Right, good. Last one.
Hi.
Hi. Are you able to join me with the video so that I can see how your progress recipes? Nozomi, are you okay with the answer?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Perfect.
You say yes, you're okay.
Maybe you are good as well.
Yes.
Okay. So I split 100 grams of sugar into halves because we are going to put half of it in the white part of the egg and half of it in the yolks. When you're done, you do one last step, and that is a must. And that is that you will not be able to eat this right now. You will have to eat it either in at night, so at dinner, if you are in the UK time zone, or tomorrow if you are in another time. Because this needs to go into the fridge for some hours in order to stay stronger when we need it. So I'm gonna show you what mine looks like right now. And if you have any questions or doubts, please do not hesitate and ask.
How many hours
do we need to keep it in the fridge?
Say at least 3.5.
Three
and a half at least. Okay, so that looks really good, Evie. Perfect. Nozomi, when you are done, you can show me, because then I'm gonna, that looks great. And Aishu, when you are done, show me.